You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
I said this before, like, yo, niggas, I want niggas need to give Arsene's flowers. Like, he, like,
one of the greatest.
That's what I say. You have to put Arsene in that Mount Rushmore. I know, but you still, I don't matter. You gotta put Arsene.
Niggas don't give him his flowers, though.
What?
So you got Mook. You got Lux, right? Those are. You got
definitely.
You gotta put
Rex. I got Rex.
Definitely.
I got Rex.
I don't even like how you. I got Rex.
But yeah, see, we talked about yours.
Yeah, my shit changed so much because it's kind of hard. I can't take Rex out because Rex came outside consistently in every era.
And what about Math?
Because Rex could have been like Mook.
And what about Math?
Rex could have been. Math has always been one of my favorite niggas. Period.
Always been one of my favorite.
Always been one of my favorite.
I got to put Magic
Mom. I got
four spots.
Cody Lux, Austin Lou.
But you can name four. I can name four different niggas three times.
Todd.
Because you can put Mook. You can put Mook, Lux, Arsenal, Bird. Then you can put Hitman, Rex, Rock, DNA. Then you can put, like, this shit can change.
DNA.
You know what I'm saying?
You got clips.
DNA. Like, it changes
I'm
so much.
I'm gonna put DNA on my mom.
I'm only using one. I got Arsenal, Loaded Lux, Murder Mook, DNA. That's my worst. All time, only can pick one. I got Rex, Lux, Arsenal, Avery. How about you?
I think you got it. Lux, I could name Arsenal, Verb, Arsenal, Verb, and it's a Lux for sure. I feel like I do more than Verb. I could say Verb, I could say Austin, I could say Austin, it's rough, DNA, got him, you can't even throw in this ass in there, but if we just talk URL. You know what I'm saying? Like,
when I can't just talk URL, we're talking battle.
Talk all the battle rap, I can put Diz in there. I can put fucking
Chillers.
I mean, for the West, I can put. I feel like I should at this point put Gotti. Gotti already should be in there. Like, for the West, like this. I'm telling you, Gotti should be in there. All right, nah. Personal all time. Personal all time Mount Rushmore. Lux, Mook, Twerk, Gotti.
Lately, that should be looking a little.
That's my personal all time.
I feel like motherfuckers is catching.
Lux, Mook, Twerk, Gotti.
You know why? Because
these niggas, those four niggas, have shook the culture more than anybody ever shook the culture.
Nobody shook
the way them niggas have.
Still shaking.
Who you talking about?
My personal Mount Rushmore, Mook, Lux, you. And
Nobody's trying to kill me, bro. You gonna try to kill me, bro? Name four niggas though that shook the culture more than y'all four.
Now every culture,
every culture
has its one nigga that comes. I'll tell you the worst shit that ever happened to battle rap was this. Worst shit that ever happened to battle rap because it was the voice, it's the crowd. Worst shit that happened to battle rap because that's two of your key things now. Everybody trying to copy. That's what I'm talking about. That's what made it the worst because nigga, we want to see it. We want to hear that shit, but we want to hear from this nigga.
15 minutes of fame.
You are now listening to 15 minutes of fame.
Let's go!